First up tonight, it seems the self-proclaimed Sons of God killers have popped up yet again. More grisly slayings were revealed this past week, keeping America on guard once more. Since this first started somewhere around 3 years ago, it appears they've now shifted their focus onto more recognizable public figures.
Take courage, my friends!
I've got enough evidence to put you away for a long time.
The bad guys are on the run!
Your involvement with the Sons of God, it's not gonna pan out for you, Mayor.
I just pissed myself.
According to the latest information we've received via Operation Good Book, it appears that our three vigilantes have moved into a financial nesting period.
In fact, word has it, it's your ass they want next.
And when you gave me the honor of electing me the mayor of New York City, I, Murray J. Ford, promised you, my constituents, that I would rid the crime-ridden neighborhoods of yesterday!
What once was thought to be a serial murder spree for religious purposes has now manifested itself into a large-scale, well-calculated operation.
The next time you and I meet, I'll be at your funeral.
Don't forget to fuck yourself while you leave it.
Good day, Mayor.
Your honor.
The Sons of God fear me!
We're gonna give you a chance to redeem yourself. Unless you want to wind up like your friend over there.
It's been a while since I've baited one of these. You're just gonna have to bear with me.
You know, my brothers and I, we don't take too kindly to your time.
The players are high profile.
You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run
on. Here's 250 G's, just like we agreed.
Sooner or later, gotta cut you down.
Don't you tell that bitch Mother Payne before its dog's called off.
Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down.
Bastards.
Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down.